Hello, YouTube. Today, I'm leaving my brothers and going back to Mexico City. I got gorditas de nata. Gorditas de nata is like kind of pancake. Crema. I bought 4 pieces for $1. I hope I'm not ripped off, right? I think it's an okay price. 마치 한국 지하철역 가면 있는 델리만주, 델리만주 같은 역할. 생긴 게 되게 만두 같아요, 그렇죠? 만두. So today I'm going to an exhibition. It's called Yugen Immersive Japan. I don't know what the exhibition is about, so let's go find out. I haven't had tacos for almost like 3 weeks now, or almost like a month. I wish to have it, but I already have food in my hand, so I'll try eating something maybe after the exhibition. So the first thing I can see here as I enter, souvenirs, but mostly Asian food. Of course, it's gonna be difficult to fill this whole place just with Japanese stuff because of, you know, like important stuff. So here there are stuff like Japanese stuff, Korean stuff, and Chinese stuff. Oh, you're looking. So I don't know where to start, but as I mentioned before, as I don't have a home in the US, I forwarded my address to my brothers for the mails I receive. And my brother told me that I got a mail from Police Department of Chicago, and it says that my car was found and impounded. So I have to go back to Chicago to get my car. Because of that, I had to book a flight to Chicago from Mexico City, which is totally out of my plan. I just took a shower and now I'm going to Whole Foods to buy stuff for making some lunch tomorrow. When when I was living with Nathan, I used to come here for Amazon return many times. I got my car towed to here. I would like to check the car, the condition.
You want a Hyundai Sonata?
Yeah.
Well, the vehicle is not drivable.
Sorry?
The vehicle is not drivable.
Not a problem?
Just give me a drive like that. Okay, I'm going to send you to the car and you take a look.
Okay.
Because it's not drivable.
Okay.
Send him a box for me, please.
Yeah, this is very
show to the guy in the gate newspaper. They're gonna take it to the car, take a look, and look for your registration.
I can feel like the
okay.
car shaking.
You can come back inside.
Little, I don't know.
They left a mess in here. The back seat window is broken as well. Proof of smoking, weed, so they had a lot of fun here. And I was deeply sad to see this. This sound means that the car is noticing the key, but when I try to start the engine, it doesn't work. I couldn't let the car just stay impounded. I had to find a way to get it back. Even though it's not drivable, I had to tow out the car out of the pound. Because if I don't, the pound will put my car in an auction and sell it. So I had to find a way as soon as possible. The pound clerk told me the documents I needed to get the car back. So first, I went to DMV to get a duplicate title of the car to prove that the car is mine. It's because unfortunately, I kept the car title in the car. So the thieves stole it when they took my car. So I will have to apply for duplicate title and it will take about like 2 or 3 weeks to get issued. So I was expecting to apply for a regular duplicate title, which takes about like 2 or 3 weeks, but there was an option to get the title super fast, which is expedited title. The regular title update costs only $50, but with this expedited option, I have to pay only $30 extra. So in total, it's like $80. So I applied for it, I paid for it. Right now it's like 3 p.m. of Friday, and the cashier told me that I might get it on Tuesday or Wednesday, which is like 2 or 3 more business days. I can just stay at my friend's place for just a few more days and I can get this thing done. This time, I'm staying at another friend's place. These are Baxter and Ari. Oh, there's a lot. To show my appreciation to my friend that he let me stay at his place, I cook for him and his boyfriend. Thank you. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.